The Formula One world champion, one of the best paid sports people in the world, was given a £3.3 million VAT refund once the aeroplane had been brought into the Isle of Man 4 years ago. Hamilton, who has lived in the tax havens of Switzerland and Monaco since the start of his F1 career, allegedly used various companies so he could avoid paying the money on the plane, which he has used frequently for business purposes since 2013. Any private jet that was bought outside of the EU is subject to 20% VAT, so that it may move freely around the continent. It would then be entitled to a VAT rebate if it was to be used only for business. But documents seen by the BBC's Panorama program suggest around a third of the 32-year-old's trips were private, and there are also many posts on his social media profiles suggesting that they were used for holidays. Hamilton's lawyers say a review by tax barristers show the deal that had been set up by his advisors was lawful.